Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hi there, nice to meet you. My name is Raffi Aditya Ghassani.
My name is Muhammad Ali Dakhla.
We are from SMAN 28, Kabupaten Tangerang. And we are going to tell a video about satellite technology to conquer the world for Lapan Space Debate 2017. Satellite, an object in space that was made as an astronomical unit to give a data and a signal from planet between it. We all know about the moon, but do you know that moon is also a satellite? Our planet Earth only has a single satellite known as moon. Moon itself is an important object to our beloved Earth, because moon lights the Earth's sky in the night, although it was a reflection from the sun. Moon is not the only satellite in space. There are a lot of satellites in space. And Saturn has plenty of satellites, which is 50 satellites, known as the planet with the ring and also planet with the most satellites. Our country, Indonesia, ever launched a satellite known as satellite Palapa, created by Indosat Indonesia as a satellite to spread the communication signal to continentals and abroad. However, the country that launched a lot of satellites is the USA. There is a lot of satellites that USA has made, include the Phobos and Deimos in Mars. But there is also a planet without satellite. The planet is Mercury. Mercury is the first planet in the Milky Way galaxy, which is located very near with the sun, which makes it so hot. And will destroy the satellite because the radius is so near.
But the rest have a satellite in them, including Neptune and the most far planet from the sun. Now, satellite can cover the moon? Yes, it can. Why? Because the satellite is the most innovating technology was made by a human being and the first object exclude rocket that human built. That cannot be expected in space as astronomical object. Now we all know that sunlight is important for us. Without sunlight, maybe we can not send any message to somebody who is aboard in a different continental. Satellite also works as a navigation receiver to help captain of the ship to sail on the boat and also to navigate in Google Maps. Satellite also works as a weather forecast, which can predict weather from the place for days to come. We should thank somebody who invented the first satellite. Because of it, the world now more modern than ever.
That's so all of us about satellite technology to conquer the world. I hope this video is a good information for somebody who wants to learn about astronomical stuff, especially satellite. Thank you very much. May God bless us all. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.